What are you doing? The king is waiting. Get those trolls up there!
Sorry, Chef.
Oh, you are sorry.
Listen, if you were to tell me all these years ago, if you were to tell me, like, decades before 2016, that the troll dolls made from Thomas Dam would be getting a feature-length film where they just sing and dance, I would just say maybe you were the one who was singing and dancing too much. But of course you were the one singing and dancing too much, because after the Bergens invade Troll Village, the princess of the village, Poppy, the happiest troll ever born. I don't know how she's always so happy. I don't know how she's always so optimistic. Life is not always sunshine and rainbows, okay? It's not always bunnies and roses. It's not always peaches and cream. Sometimes the world loves being ashes and dust. Meanwhile, I, Branch, set off on a journey to rescue her friends. Our mission is full of adventure and mishaps as the mismatched duo that we are, trying to tolerate each other long enough to get the job done. I can't tell you how annoying it was to be around that girl, but let's move on. DreamWorks Animation's Trolls, based on the Good Luck Trolls toy line from Thomas Dam, the Trolls franchise is the necessary beacon of innocence that remains one of the bright spots of family entertainment these days. 2016's Trolls is the uplifting family film that remains set apart due to the simple nature of being built from peace and harmony that breeds pure joy. Sure. When a guy has two daughters and names them Peace and Harmony. While it does not attempt to feel as existential as some fan favorite franchises, Trolls already feels wholesome on its own merits, courtesy of the simple goal of extracting happiness out of the audience. That's okay. My happiness was extracted long time ago. It's sad. It's tragic. Had to go to therapy for it. Before the film was released, our recent memories of troll dolls came from the toys whose hair you comb upwards. I wish you would have a doll meme that put it side to side with Don King, as if he's the king of all the trolls. Unlike the Lego movie that still depicts this world as a toy set secretly being controlled and built by a child in a room, the story of Trolls itself is basic. But the musical numbers, the charm, the colors, the titular trolls, the emotional warmth, and the original song by artist, singer, actor Justin Timberlake are the building blocks that help shape the serenity of this world. There's not much to explore with the trolls in this movie because they are already accomplishing the goal of enlightening us with their merry melodies. I sit here at the dinner table like Anton Ego in Ratatouille and I'm like, enlighten me, please. But the Bergens are ironically the true trolls under the bridge. See, when you think of trolls, when you think of what trolls look like, this is not what comes to mind. The trolls that come to mind when you think of trolls are the Bergens. See, there's some comedy gold here and there. Otherwise, the humor can feel a little kiddish. Again, I'm the kid in the classroom that says, I don't get it. So when you make all of these references and these jokes, all this toilet humor and kiddies, I'm like, I don't get it. And without one or two of these traits, trolls would fall flat on its hair. The trolls that will guarantee never fall flat on their hair are the odd couple, Poppy and I. See, Poppy and myself are the typical polar opposites where one shows optimism and the other shows pessimism. Pessimism is peace, okay? Pessimism equals peace. And there, when there is peace, there is silence. So if you are being silent all the time, that is basically, from my understanding, pessimism in the head. If you want to go deeper with the theme of happiness versus joy, the trolls feel joy on a regular basis and they cannot help but to feel joy regardless of the circumstance. I don't know how they do it. Happiness is something that is dependent on what happens to us. So the reason that the Bergens want to eat some of the trolls is because of the feeling of happiness on the inside it will bring out. I didn't know we were considered comfort food. I didn't know we were like the typical cheeseburger you get from Wendy's. I didn't know we were like that midnight baconator that you eat from Wendy's and you're in the middle of a midlife existential crisis and it just puts a smile on your face. I didn't know that's what we were. I don't know, maybe you should put us inside of that baconator. The Bergens do not stand above the trolls, but they use one of their own as a demonstration to show that happiness does not have to come from eating a troll, but watering the poppy seed that helps us to sprout out into branches of blissfulness. Well, there's a 75% chance that you, your children's children's, and the trolls after them will love this movie. Infectious and optimistic, Trolls is lean more towards the children of the audience and the doll-centrics, but this colorful quest serves the purpose of being a solid reminder of showing us the uncanny contrast between happiness and joy. So for that, I'll just say that there is an 84% chance that this film will put a smile on your face. But if there is anything that would put a smile on my face for once, because I know I've looked like a purple grimace this entire recording, there's this one musical number that we had in the film that can easily put a smile on your face.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. You when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on.
Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop, stop.
You when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance. I can't stop them.